one down the middle, but pulls up. Nice pass for Grigorenko. Struble was behind the Buffalo net. Comes out in front. He shoots. He scores! Against his former team, Mikhail Grigorenko ragging the puck behind the net. Had lots of room with it being 4-on-4. And delivers the goal to make it 2-0 Avalanche.
But Niemo set this up with his speed down the wall. All of a sudden, you've got two Sabre players coming at him. He comes back, just a little dump pass to Grigorenko, who goes in behind. Mike, this is 7 goals now. That's a career best for Grigorenko, and it's a beauty against his former club. Right, for Niemo, we're just continuing to see what he brings to the Avalanche with his speed. And I just get back to the idea, playoffs are the most difficult time.